Welcome to Hood War Stories. In this episode, I'll be discussing the Pimp Player Hustler Gangsta Crips. The Pimp Player Hustler Gangsta Crips, also known as PPHG, are a black American gang located on the east side of San Bernardino, California. San Bernardino is located about an hour east of Los Angeles. Per capita, San Bernardino consistently ranks in the top five most dangerous cities in California. It also ranks as one of the most poorest cities in America. In 2012, the city of San Bernardino declared bankruptcy. PPAG originated in the mid-1980s, during the crack era. They are known to wear the traditional color blue, associated with the Crips. The PPAG Crips are allies of the California Garden Crips, as well as the Comb City Crips. A few of their rivals include the Rolling 60s, Grape Sheet Crips, and Dog Pound Family Gang. On November 9, 2005, Barry Jones, who's from PPAG, was shot and killed during a drug buy near Linwood Street and Mountain Avenue. PPAG wanted revenge and planned to retaliate. Their anger was no secret. Police even received a warning that PPAG was out for blood. But 4 days later, on November 13, 2005, 10 PPAG members were armed and outside of the Cedarwood Apartments. The gang members were actually about to leave the Eastside neighborhood that night after a PPAG member shot toward his cousin, mistaking him for a member of a rival Crip gang. But they overruled that decision after receiving a tip that their enemy was inside Unit 22, which was the corner apartment where Mynisha and her family lived. Mynisha and her family were in the kitchen having dinner that evening when a hail of bullets came raining into their home. A group of PPAG members, armed with guns and high-powered rifles, were firing blindly into her apartment. 11-year-old Mynisha died after being shot once in the chest, and her older sister was seriously wounded in the arm. 12 members of the PPAG Crips were connected and convicted with the murder of Mynisha Crenshaw. Sedeketa Greenwood, who was the founder of the PPAG gang, was said to be the mastermind behind the shooting and distributed weapons. He was sentenced to 95 years to life. Michael Barnett Jr. shot at Mynisha's apartment with a 22 caliber rifle. He was sentenced to 100 years to life in prison. Marquise Deshaun Taylor was said to have pointed PPAG members to Mynisha's apartment, was sentenced to 10 years in prison. On September 2nd, 2018 at around 10:45 p.m., numerous people were outside in the courtyard of an apartment playing games and shooting dice. The apartment complex was located on the 1200 block of East Linwood Drive, which is in PPAG territory. Allegedly, 2 to 3 unidentified males walked in and began to open fire. The group shooting dice allegedly returned fire. 10 people were shot and 3 were left in critical condition. Neighbors said they heard 25 to 30 rounds.
It's a sound that still resonates in the San Bernardino community after gunfire rang out last night. The morning was filled with crime scene tape and evidence markers, reminders of a terrifying night these neighbors didn't need.
All you see is shots, fire, sparks.
Once you kept hearing go, ta 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 ta, kept going, we just ducked and I ran outside and all you hear is people screaming like, help!
Investigators say it was a shootout.
Straight bullets struck the building, courtyard, and parked cars. Police said they found shell cases at the scene from handguns and rifles, but no guns were recovered. Police said none of the witnesses or victims would cooperate. On June 10, 2019 at around 4 p.m., Reggie Williams, who was a member of a blood gang, was in line waiting to check out at a grocery store. There proceeded to be an argument with him and two other males in line. When Reggie attempted to leave the store, one of them pulled out a gun. Reggie allegedly tackled the gunman, and all three struggled on the ground. Soon after, 6 gunshots let out. The gunman ran out the door and got into a vehicle with several other people. Reggie Williams died at the scene. The location of the store is near Waterman and Baseline, which is PPAG territory. A few months later, on October 2nd, 2019, there was another shooting at this exact location, when an unidentified male opened fire on someone sitting in their vehicle. Luckily, the victim survived the attempted murder. On February 4th, 2022, on a 1700 block of North Fairfax Drive, officers arrived on scene and found a man with multiple gunshot wounds. The man, identified as Emmett Stokes, was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police began investigating, and after pursuing multiple leads, Quinn was identified as the suspected shooter. Less than a week later, on February 10th, 2022, police responded to another shooting around 8 p.m. on the 300 block of North Arrowwood Drive. Police found a man identified as Terrence Coates, shot dead in his vehicle. Detectives again identified Quinn as the suspect and the vehicle owned by his mother was identified as the vehicle in both murders. A few days later, police officers attempted to arrest Quentin in Redlands. Police said he fled on foot, but was eventually taken into custody. They recovered a handgun that was believed to have been used in one of the shootings. Quentin Stringfellow is a documented gang member in the city of San Bernardino. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.